loser. I'm just, I am a loser. I. It's not a jumper.
What is there to expose? That I'm better
than you? No! Come on now!
Better ball handler, better shooter. What? What is it, Raph?
Oh! He tried it.
He missed. Red with $30.
Disgusting, it's unsanitary for a dude to piss in a toilet. So
Matt didn't close the toilet seat today, and I fell into the toilet because for the past 6 months the light in his bathroom has been completely out. It doesn't work. So when you close the door, it's pitch black in there because there are no windows. It's pitch black like a closet, and he didn't close the seat.
A real big circle.
What the fuck is this? This is so dumb.
Okay, let's see what we're working with. Whoa. Nice cock. Thick, but not too flaccid. Perfect length. A nice 80 degree angle.
I don't remember. I don't think so. And if they're not working with turtles or they're not volunteering with you guys, if they can't do that, what are things that they can do to protect turtles besides learning like you guys did today? And for those of you who donated, thank you so much.
There's a lot of things that everybody can do in their everyday life to actually protect turtles. I think the big thing is say no to plastics.
Yeah.
Also look at the cosmetics that have got microbeads in them. Oh. We had a turtle come down from Cape York, and it was probably about a week old when we got her. She was passing microbeads through for the first 10 days and microplastics.
Wow.
And so, you know, the things that go out into the ocean are these microbeads from cosmetics, little bits of microplastic, polystyrofoam balls. I mean, bin bags are a disaster. Also packing polystyrofoam, plastics. Say no to straws. I mean, there's so many alternatives now. And there's also so many alternatives to plastic. There's cardboard. There's a lot of cardboard, strong cardboard being made. Also, you know.
Was this a dream? Or is it a thing that, like, when it's raining and playing rugby, it's super dangerous because you can, like, drown? Phew. Was that a dream?
Right? I look like a busted mom. Like, what up? Yo.
Predator with the roller coaster donations, as always. He looks so different. It's his eyebrows, they're so far apart. Wild. Nick and Mitch dominates the skies of insufferable. Slick, get that off. My mom watches my streams. Sheesh. Yay!
The three queens of Twitch. Alinity, Pokimane, Maya Higa. Who the fuck is Maya Higa? Sorry, that was really toxic, but you said she's a queen of Twitch.
Damn!
I know who Alinity is, and I know who Pokimane is. Who is Maya Higa?
To participate in the quiz, click on the extension to the right of the screen on PC or top of the chat on mobile. Click manage permission and toggle on. You have to allow permission for me to see your name. You can, if you don't do that, oh my gosh. How long have you been there?
10 minutes.
Are you serious?
Mm-hmm.
Did you know he was there?